The bird attacks have subsided for the time being. Bodega Bay seems to be the center, though there are reports of minor attacks on Sebastopol and a few on Santa Rosa. Most of the townspeople have managed to get out, but there are still some isolated pockets of people.
What were the crows after at the school?
What do you think they were after?
I think they were after the children.
For what purpose?
To kill them.